Ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy Festive season!
It's the most.
Hi everybody, welcome back to another exciting episode of Tourism News Africa. I'm your host Lizelle Smith, and today we are diving into a very exciting episode called Festive Interviews. Come along as we go and ask our team what they are up to for this festive season. Let's go! Hi!
Hi!
How are you?
Good, and you?
Fine. So today we are doing a little something nice, right? We want to know what you're getting up for this festive season. So I have questions in here. I'm going to shake this hat and all you do is draw a question and then you tell us a little bit about your festive season.
Right.
Let's get into it.
When you think of the word Christmas, when you think of the word Christmas, what comes to your mind in that instant moment? Food. I think of food. I think of food so much. I like love food. That's the first thing that comes up to me when I think Christmas.
When you think of the word Christmas, what comes to mind in that instant moment? Okay, for me, happiness, family, and nice food.
How does your neighborhood celebrate the festive season? Any unique events or gatherings?
Normally, we just go to church and then we will have a nice family Christmas dinner. Everyone does their own things. If I'm with my fiance's family, then after dinner, everyone walks around to family's houses and you just visit people. So that's us.
Describe your festive season in one word.
Ooh, this is a hard one. Family, guys. Family.
Now we're going to go to the other side of the office, to the noisemakers. Let's hear what they're up to for the festive season. Hi, Jesse. How are you? I'm good, thank you. Can you please pick one and tell us what you're up to for this festive season?
Well, sure thing, Zola. Sure. Shake it up. More. One more shake, please. For luck, please. If you could invite one celebrity to join you for a holiday celebration, who would it be? And what would you do with them? Jim Carrey. Yeah, just because he's a character, I like his personality, he's a bit wise. And also I can just ask him, what was his thought process when it came to acting as a Grinch? You know that, and also Ace Ventura, because big fan. But other than that, that's it. Simple. I have a little podcast, you know, make some reels, post it. But anyways, that's me. Liz, please.
Right. What holiday movie do you watch every year, and do you have a favorite scene? Yes, I don't know. Yeah. What holiday movie do I watch? I don't really watch that many movies, to be completely honest with you. So yeah, I can't think of one on the top of my head at the moment. Fine, we'll say Grinch then. Great movie, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. There we go.
Cool.
What's my favorite scene? Probably him stealing the presents. Great scene.
What does your Christmas Day brunch or lunch look like? What meals do you enjoy?
Cool, so good question. My side, we do a couple of things. Christmas Eve, we do a traditional dinner, which would include the gammon, sometimes a turkey or a roast beef. Christmas Day morning, we start off with my girlfriend and I's brother. We meet up with him. We have croissants, bacon, eggs, and just do a small little catch-up. And then Christmas Day afternoon, we spend with my side of the family. So my dad, my sister, her kids, and her husband. Generally, it's a more chilled vibe. Most likely a braai. It's 35 degrees. We're not in the mood for cooking. So time by the pool, that kind of stuff.
Okay, what is the one festive dish you could eat every day and never get tired of? It is Mvubo, which is African dish, which is amasi in our language. It is very nice. I will never whatever. I don't care about the chicken, about the roasted chicken, about the beef you eating all Christmas days. But the mvubo in our language kills it all, every time.
Let us go and catch Pilati in the acts.
What does your Christmas day brunch or lunch look like? What meals do you enjoy?
I ate rice, 7 colors.
I'm playing PlayStation for the holidays. And then I also want to learn how to do new things like coding and stuff. So I'll be studying.
A few moments later.
Expecting life, bring myself closer to God. So I'll be going to church more often. And I'm going to be using my phone less.
A few moments later.
Because I believe that social media is changing the mentality of youth nowadays. So, yeah, that's about it.
Thank you for the bucket list, you know. Okay, so I just need you to draw one paper from this Christmas hat, right? And okay. Then you'll just, you know, tell us all about what your question asks.
Okay, let's go. What does your Christmas day brunch or lunch look like? What meals do you enjoy? There's a lot. Sometimes it's oxtail or mthambi umngqusho, or which is like samp that we love enjoying at home. Yo, there's so many meals. Your general like pudding vibes, mautwana, you know, just different meals, man. So yeah, that's what I like enjoying on my Christmas day brunch. So yes.
From Tourism Youth Africa to you and your lovely people,
happy festive season. Enjoy.
Wonderful time, yes, the most wonderful.